Shabbat Shalom. We're continuing with our studies of Rabbi Heschel's The Sabbath. He says, the Sabbath is not for the sake of the workdays. Rather, the workdays are for the sake of the Sabbath. In other words, we don't rest on Shabbat so that we can be productive during the week. Rather, all week we are productive in preparation and to be ready to rest on the Sabbath. The Sabbath is the main course. It's not the salad or the dessert. It's the whole reason for existence. There's a story in the Talmud about two rabbis in the marketplace, and they find a particularly plump chicken. One of the rabbis says, we should eat it right away tonight and enjoy God's blessings in the moment. It will nourish our bodies for the work we have to do now. But the other rabbi says, oh no, this chicken is for Shabbat, because Shabbat is the essence from which everything else flows. So this Shabbat, perhaps you'd like to play around with the idea that it's this one day that is the center of your universe, and the other 6 days are ancillary. Shabbat Shalom.